I wonder why we are in this deserted beach at night.
Same here.
Dude, didn't we came here so we could roll your channel intro? This is why we are here for.
Ah yes, forgot that. Oh well, people, it's now 8:30 a.m. So, good morning world, let me check on my phone what day is today. Even after I finished school and I'm done with the year 9 and all of the stress I went through the time. Oh shit. Today is June 27th, 2021. Which means today is Lift Videos by iLiftyX the Sock Puppet's 15th birthday. Guys. Get in my room right now. I have some shocking news to tell to you all.
Hey Luigi fan 2006. What do you need us in your room for?
Yeah, and what's the shocking news about? Well everyone, today is June 27th, 2021. Which means today is Lift Videos by iLiftyX's 15th birthday, and consider the fact that he is a sock puppet by me that I regret making and a complete disgrace to Masonville City. And it's also today my dad's 44th birthday, and at least he deserves a happy birthday unlike Lift Videos by iLiftyX the sock puppet. Also, do you have any plans to have his birthday ruined?
Oh yes. Lift Videos by iLiftyX's 15th birthday. Didn't think about it. Well, we may have a plan.
And what's that plan?
Well, the plan we have is that we could grab some shit from the storage room at the lower ground floor of the building, then grab it all and throw it all to him. Do you think it sounds like a good plan?
Yes, it does. Anyways, guys, let's go there. Oh god. I never knew we had my brother's old PC parts. As of now destroyed. I bet this is now corrupt, and this PC's only operating system was Windows XP. Well dude, the metal of this PC is rusty and look at all of the cables and shit. All destroyed. Can we just grab your old washing machine, destroy it and throw all of the parts of it at Lift Videos by iLiftyX's birthday? Not a good idea. I want to keep that old washing machine as a remembrance of the good old times I had when I was a child. Why not just grab the old PC parts instead?
Yeah, I agree. Let's just get the PC parts instead just so we can ruin Lift Videos by iLiftyX's birthday.
Same here. Also, how are we gonna transport of all those parts that will be used as weapons to ruin the birthday?
Good question. You guys grab all of the PC parts. Meanwhilest I get the car out of the garage, or car park. Whatever the fuck it is, I wait for you all in the car at the entrance of the building and you guys put the parts on the back of the car.
Sounds great. Alright, get the car and we will get going.
Alrighty, let's get going.
Alright Luigi fan 2006, we know Lift Videos by iLiftyX's house location, which is 115 Robloxia Road. And it's a simple house and not a flat. Also, I'm spying on him and you're not gonna believe the people he has invited to his birthday.
Which people did he invite?
He invited Escripts Bethany, Eli Russell, IRT FurryLando, AlaskionIsUrBoi, Caleb Animate and Vidren Frigate, which those all are criminals.
Oh fuck no, not those sick assholes. Those six along with Lift Videos by iLiftyX have caused a lot of shit to people, especially us.
Don't worry the Bosch Mr. 99, those six will get their taste of their own medicine, especially AlaskionIsUrBoi for claiming that I'm Luigi fan 2006's fake girlfriend and for trying to turn me into a pedophile. Consider the fact that I'm 28 and Luigi is 15.
Yeah, Lift Videos by iLiftyX will get his taste of his own medicine, and AlaskionIsUrBoi gets it as well, big time.
Wow guys. I can't believe you all came to my 15th birthday. Now before we eat all of the cake, how about we sexually harass NingSama and tell her to go have sex with SparkleShineGamer2K7. Since all of us here love committing crimes.
It was a pleasure. Also I wonder how NingSama will react when we tell her to go have sex with that annoying Asian 14-year-old cunt named Kim Chan. I bet it will be so funny as fuck.
I totally agree with Eli Russell.
Me too. Me three.
Me four, and me as well.
Hey you assholes. Stop right there. You seven are in so much dead meat right now.
Luigi Fan 2006, NingSama, the Boschmeister 99, Hi-Fi 93294 and Dark Green does anime 2K8. Why are you all here and why are you with those angry faces?
The honest reason why we are with these angry faces is because we can't believe all of the shit you seven committed. Also I've heard you seven attempted to sexually harass NingSama by telling her to go have sex with SparkleShineGamer2K7. How dare you?
Luigi Fan 2006 is right, why the hell would you do that shit? Also let us describe all of the shit you guys have done.
Lift videos by iLiftyX, you have done so much shit such as toxicity, causing drama against Monkey Gaming, support toxic people like Hefias and etc. And you even tried to get me cancelled by pro_DC20 even though he sucks just like you. As for 2script_Bethany, I can't believe all of the shit you have done in 2019 such as lying about your gender, sexually harassed people and sent death and cuss threats to people on Discord, and you even got me hate thanks to me supporting your bull ass.
For you, I'm FurryLando. We can't believe you done slander against Monkey Gaming, sent him death threats on Instagram, and worst of all you fake your apology, committed crimes and deny your wrongdoings. This is why nobody will forgive you.
As for you Eli Russell, I can't believe that you done loads of crimes such as sexual harassment, dogs the Boschmeister 99, and worst of all is that you are racist to blacks and other races, and don't forget that you are homophobic and sexist as well.
And for you, Alaskian is her boy. We can't believe that you claimed that NingSama is Luigi Fan 2006's fake girlfriend and you even committed crimes and you support cancel culture. And not to mention that you are trying to turn NingSama into a pedophile. Plus Luigi Fan 2006 and NingSama are just friends. Besides, Luigi is 15 and NingSama is 28.
And as for you Caleb Animate, I can't believe that you have done horrible shit such as sexual harassment, make sockpuppet accounts, talk shit about your mother, and you are crying over small shit like a retarded cunt.
And not to mention that you even tried to cancel Landon This Guy 2005 and ruined his reputation. This is why me and Luigi Fan 2006 really despise you with a burning passion.
And for you Vidren Frigate, I can't believe that you are crying and yelling over small shit like a child, and worst of all is that you sexually harassed a minor on Discord by telling her to rub your disgusting dick. Like wow, that was so gross of you. And you broke my heart because I used to be friends with you since 2018, but I completely lost my respect on you last year. Also one more. We have my brother's old PC parts, such as the monitor, keyboard and tower which is destroyed into pieces, and we are so ready to smack it onto your heads, and the table as well so the cake makes the floor dirty as fuck. Get ready for pain.
You heard what Luigi Fan 2006 said, get ready to suffer pain and head bleed, and we don't give a fuck if it hurts or not because this is what you fools get for all of the shit you have caused in 2018, 2019. 2020 and 2021.
Ouch, 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 ouch. That hurts so bad.
Shut the fuck up. This is what you get for all of the shit you have caused. We don't care if it hurts us like we said. Now hopefully the police finds you and throws you in jail forever. Bad by you cunts.
You 7 are under arrest for committing crimes such as doxing, sexual harassment, and etc. You 7 are in super big trouble. Now come with me to the police car right fucking now, because you are going to stay in jail for a long gay time.
Wow guys, we have done a good job ruining Lyft videos by iLiftyX's 15th birthday. He deserves it for causing shit and being a sock puppet just like Sierra Tate.
I totally agree. Anyways, let's get back to your apartment and prepare the decorations for your dad's 44th birthday before it's 1 p.m.